The things we ingest into our hearts and minds matter deeply. The writer of Hebrews ends today's scripture lesson with the admonition to the congregation for them to remember and obey their leaders. In between those bookends, we hear the lesson not to be swayed by strange teachings and to be strengthened by grace and not strict adherence to food regulations. Those food regulations represented a version of works righteousness whereby it was thought that by following all the rules, you could earn your way into salvation. But there's no earning our salvation. Jesus has offered us salvation through His sacrifice. For the congregation receiving this letter, their troubles begin in listening to teachers and preachers who are not their leaders in the Christian faith. For us today, we put a lot of stock in celebrity big-name preachers and teachers, whether their beliefs and lessons align with ours or not. We mistake their fame for their credentials and give them too much sway over our hearts and beliefs. Meanwhile, too many of us are more than willing to doubt, criticize, and undermine the men and women who are actively leading our local congregations as pastors, staff, and volunteers. How are you following God in your local community with the leaders God has lifted up in your church?